This is the office of an explorer. You know, I'm a firm believer that as we raise shareholders' equity to do our work, the vast amount of that must go into the ground in terms of sampling, geophysics, geological work. And paraphernalia such as offices are not important. However, one does need a desk, one does need a table, one needs a phone connection, and one needs a computer. And this is perfectly adequate as long as it doesn't rain.